Put down a plate and place a resized disc on top. Keep placing discs until you think it's high enough. The last disc is a different color. This is the syrup. Add tiny spheres to make it look like it's dripping down. I'm adding some blueberries as decoration, and yes, mine are purple. Place a small bevel and resize it. This looks like butter. The pancakes are ready. Delicious! What should I make next?